It may not look all that different from last year's model, but the 2018 Subaru Legacy boasts some worthwhile upgrades as it enters the middle of its lifespan. The most recent Legacy debuted to critical acclaim for the 2015 model year. We named it our best car to buy at the time, and the 2018 updates some of its technology and adds more features. Even if it doesn't address the sedan's clean but tepid style, the Legacy remains a three-box sedan with conservative look. Sure, there are new bumpers and revised alloy wheels, but by and large, the Legacy doesn't change much outside. Four trim levels remain on offer: base, premium, sport, and limited. All four come standard with a largely carried over 2.5-liter four-cylinder, while the limited offers an again unchanged 3.6-liter six-cylinder as an option. All models will continue to utilize a continuously variable transmission that features revised tuning design to make what was previously fairly jumpy immediate throttle response more progressive. The four-cylinder CVT sees some refinements designed to reduce powertrain noise too. Both engines are flat designs, meaning their cylinders are posed, not in the far more common V or inline configurations used by rivals. Only Porsche and Subaru have remained committed to this engine layout. Although the two automakers don't collaborate on engine development, the four-cylinder remains rated at 175 horsepower and 174 pound-feet of torque, while the six comes in with 256 horsepower and 247 pound-feet. All models come exclusively with all-wheel drive, a Subaru signature that can send 100% of power to a wheel as needed. Subaru hasn't yet announced fuel economy for the 2018 Legacy.